I hope you're ready for this. Because guess what?
What?
Paul Rudd is the sexiest man alive. Look at that. Look at that shit.
Good job. Good job, man.
Yeah. And he accomplished it at like 50 something years old. And
holy shit. How old is Paul Rudd?
Yeah, he's in his 50s. He's fucking a vampire. He's a living vampire. Look at this shit. You want to know how much baby's blood he probably drinks a day?
Shut the fuck up.
Dude. You don't look like... Look at that shit. That ain't Photoshop or cleaned or nothing. The Kardashians don't even look that good.
Dude, bro, he looks great. Wow.
The Kardashians don't even look that good. You know what that is, man? He's probably drinking straight from the baby itself. They bring him a baby and he just starts sucking on the neck and shit.
Like a high-C fucking box, he just puts us up.
Yeah, Yeah, it's alive still. Fuck it. Before, they used to just bring him blood from some sacrifice, and now he's all like, yeah, just bring me the live thing.
Wow.
I look good, and I'm on the cover of fucking whatever this magazine is and shit. And women buy it and are going to masturbate to me all day long while their fucking husbands are working at work and shit. Not to mention, he's probably woke as fuck.
Slap at the base, baby. Slap at the base. Good for him, man.
Yeah, he earned it. In fact, this should have happened like 5 years ago and shit.
For real.
You know, I mean, the minute he came out in Ant-Man without a shirt, I said that I need a poster of that shit right there. Okay. I swear to God. So, I mean, they took long enough is what I'm going to say. I just want to say, Paul Rudd, I am fucking 100% in love and actually fearful of you. So, sir, if you are a killer or a vampire and you suck blood and shit for a living, I'm sorry about the jokes I made earlier. I think I'm badass.
Hey, like shit like this, make sure you like and subscribe to our channel. And check out the full podcast on the link to the right, where we discuss more topics we don't post on these short videos. Peace.